project saving, and creating and saving parameter lists. There are several different ways to save files created in Combivis 6. One useful way is to save a project. In this way, you can attach parameter lists, scopes, and other files to the project and save it as one file. To do this, simply select File, Save Project, and choose the location you would like to save the project. Now, every time you add something to your project, you can save it as part of the project. If you want to take an upload of the parameter settings that are in your inverter, you can use the Parameter Backup tool. From the Tools menu, select Parameter Backup. Select your device and choose whether you want to save just the device parameters, the operator parameters, or both. Generally, the easiest way to save the parameters is with the option parameters together. Once you have selected the desired options, click Start. Combivis may create a dialog warning that some parameters are Write Always. It is best to ensure that the inverter is not running while you are doing a parameter upload, as it may influence the inverter's behavior. Click Yes on the dialog once you are sure that the inverter is not running, and Combivis will create a parameter list. Once it is done, it will give a dialog with the option to either save as a file or attach to project. If you choose to attach the parameter list to the project, you can simply save the project and the parameter list will be saved as part of the project. If you choose to save as a file, it will prompt you to save the file somewhere on your computer as a KEB parameter list, file type .cvxpl. If you choose to attach it to the project, you can choose to export it either as a Combivis 6 parameter list, .cvxpl, or as a work list, .wr5, or as a download list, .dw5. To do this, simply right-click inside the parameter list, select Export, and select what file you would like to save. You can delete the parameters from your list that you may not find relevant, or create your own custom parameter list. To create a custom parameter list, select the parameters you want to include, right-click, and select Create Parameter List from Selection. Name your list, and it will be added to your project. You can add more parameters to the list by dragging them from the device screen to the parameter list. More information on creating projects and parameter lists can be found on the Combivis 6 User Manual in the Help menu.